Breaking news. 2023 presidential aspirant dies. Greetings to all my fellow countrymen and women. I guess we're all doing great in our respective locations. My word of affirmation for you this blessed Saturday. You are one of a kind, even when surrounded in a sea of people who are like-minded and similar to you. Always remember that you are unique in your own beautiful way. Please kindly give this video a thumbs up and please subscribe to our channel. Thank you. Barrister Olusegun Gbagbonse, ESC, National Coordinator, Concerned Advocates for Good Governance, CAGG, and a chieftain of the New Nigeria People's Party, NNPP. Is dead. Gbagbonse died in the wee hours of Friday after a brief illness. The disease was the principal held God's Own Chambers, a legal team based in Aba, Abia State. He had also declared his interest to run in the 2023 presidential election under the umbrella of the NNPP. Also reacting to the sad news, Foundation for Environmental Rights Advocacy and Development, FENRAD, whose legal team he headed, described Gbagbonse as a strong voice on matters of good governance and human rights advocacy. But please kindly give this video a thumbs up and please click on the notification button down below. I see you even as you do so. May the blessings of God Almighty never cease to overflow in your lives as you all support my channel. Amen. This has been one sad day for me and I guess many Nigerians as the death of Olusegun Gbagbonse was announced. I call him the man that sees tomorrow. And 95% of any time he does that, it usually comes to pass. His death came as a surprise. Let us know that our aspiration will never stop death when it's time. Because life is like a vapor. It vanishes within a twinkle of an eye. Just last week, late Gbagbonse was voicing his opinion on matters in Nigeria's political space. His opinion attracted reactions, even including myself. And today, information is carrying the sad news of his transition to glory. May your soul rest in peace. Amen. Please kindly give this video a thumbs up. And please, if this is the first time here, click on the notification button for more updates. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.